Computer because it's from 2008. Thank you. 2,200 euros.
Thank you.
Ambrose's Paris, Lyon, Bordeaux, Milan, Bernay. Oh, for now. Oh, fuck you. I was just... fucking glitch hasn't been fixed. What? Well, not only did the game glitch out and crash, wait, it's still open? Close. So my computer just glitched out and switched into sleep mode. So I don't know what the fuck happened there. So I need to use the debug. Wait, there's no debug? You fucking kidding me? Maybe your truck's the XC. Wow. Advanced devices. Oh, here I can switch between OpenGL and DirectX. Maybe DirectX would work better. Detail settings high. Sound maximum. Enable sound. Hardware acceleration. Sure. Anti-aliasing doesn't work on this? Damn, okay. Hertz is the only option. Oh, I can do 60 Hertz or lower. It is quicker, I'll give it that. Oh gosh, why is it running so choppy? I guess it's choppy because it's not Linux's native graphical filtering or whatever it's called. So I'm going to midway filtering. That should be good. Oh, I automatically save game. Load that. Yes, there we go. And hopefully it did. Yeah, I think it was just not working because the OpenGL version is buggy. I mean, like, the DirectX version does not run great on Linux. Let's see. Okay, that did not make it any less choppy. It's still very choppy. It's playable, but it's choppy. Texture, detail, medium. So choppy. Boom. Okay, that's smoother. Speeding offense. Wow. I'm not going any faster than these fuckers. Oh crap. This whole time I've been in the wrong category. Can you release my cursor, please? Holy shit. I've been so zooted on nicotine that I've been in the wrong fucking category. Right, cancel. I'm done. I am done.